Mickey is the owner of this team. What is it that makes you most proud of this team?
They're just an amazing group of guys, you know, and they've given us an incredible season so far, but it's a long way from over. Got to tell you that the Pacers, I got to tell you, Herb Simon and the whole Pacer organization did an incredible job. They gave TNT and the whole world a great series. And, you know, it's Peter Holt and I talked about getting together in the finals in 2000 when we were the one seed and we lost to the eighth seed that year. And it took 14 years, but we're looking forward to welcome San Antonio to Miami.
Mickey, congratulations. Eric Spoelstra. I think if this series could go nine, it would go nine. It was a very hard-fought, just an extremely competitive series. What do you say about the team that you knocked out here in the Eastern Conference Final?
Yeah, our respect goes out to the Pacers. They had a terrific year. Our hats go off to them in this series. They pushed us to get better, and we had to play our best game of the series to get this one done.
What was it about Game 7, and ultimately, what won the series for your team?
Well, the competition brought out the best in us, and you see how bright these lights are right now. These guys love these type of moments. They're harrowing moments, and now hopefully we can get on to the next round.
Congratulations. Going to the finals for the third straight year. LeBron James, if we could have you for 1 second. All right. When it comes down to a game seven, give me the collective mindset of this team coming in a game. You either go to the finals or you go fishing.
Just win. By any means necessary. And we put ourselves in a position throughout the regular season to represent our home court. And even though we wanted to take care of business on the road, we didn't have the opportunity to do that. So we rewarded our fans with another game. And we was happy that they brought out the excitement and we took care of business.
I know it's just moments after winning this, but look ahead now to Thursday. And the San Antonio Spurs, well-rested, come in here. With the effort that you had against Indiana, beat the San Antonio Spurs.
Well, our game plan will not change. Our team is, we disrupt, we fly around, we help one another, we share the ball offensively. Only thing that changes is the personnel that we're going against.
Congratulations, you're going to the finals for the third straight and a chance to repeat. Nice to win, LeBron. Eastern Conference champions for the third straight year, the Miami Heat.